Nikia Whittington could barely stand the loss of her youngest child, 7-year-old Shavone Bethea Jr., too much to bear.
For 9 months, the pain was rough. Could've lost my life, man, shit was tough. Sitting here thinking where I went wrong. As a parent, I question, even though I'm strong. My mother's intuition not to send you with your dad. I went against my will, now I'm sitting here sad. We're supposed to raise 2 princes and 2 queens. I'm a mob queen, I live my life as a dream. I did what I had to do, by any means. No one know the pain I feel, it will never leave. Broken, left to pick up the pieces. I watch him walk away, he said, "Mommy, I'm leaving." When I got the call, they couldn't give me a reason. I wish I had the vision that would want me to see it. Now my son is gone and I couldn't believe it. I just couldn't believe it. Oh God is my comfort in a time like this. I'll always adore you and keep your legacy alive. Making sure your siblings never forget the good times and bad times and memories we shared. Deshaun still big kicks for you. Jada, she's the love and adore you. Shania, she's the crybaby for you. Whether you hear or not, I'ma still for you. The royal 7 years just wasn't enough. It's all in my actions, you show me what's love. I'm so blessed to have you as my son. I'm missing all the days that we used to have fun. Now you an angel walking up to heaven gates. God gave you your wings and I seen the change. If you ever lost a son, just remember, have faith. I don't walk by sight, this got me walking by faith. March 8th, 2011, a king was born. May 26th, 2018, he went home to God. I just want my son to know I love him. I love you, Shavone. Shavone Bethea Jr., you will never be forgotten.